Konnichiwa, kapamilya! Kumusta kayo? Ito ang yung housemate na purong Hapon, pero pusong Pinoy. Humiyan Sangkai! Yeah! And welcome to my hometown, Japan! I'm sobrang happy kasi I'm here in Japan with my family, diba? Pero at the same time, malungkot kasi I can't go back to the Philippines and I miss Philippines.Siyempre, sobrang miss na mga kapamilya, diba? Today, I will cook popular Filipino food with Japanese twist. Parang I feel Philippines like that, diba? Ito ang luncheon meat curry! Yay! Pum pum pum! Luncheon meat curry! Pum pum pum! Yeah! At ito ang entry ko sa caldero file.So, let's go to supermarket! Shopping tayo! Shopping muna, diba? Magluluto tayo today! I'm so excited! Let's go! So, ito ang mga ingredients kagamitin natin.One can of luncheon meat sliced into eight. Four scrambled eggs. Two cups of panko. Curry powder. One tablespoon curry powder. One tablespoon flour. One tablespoon butter. Salt. One cup of milk. Like that. Yeah, like that. So let us make luncheon meat.Muna, diba? Luncheon meat and then put two egg and then panko egg again panko darawang basis, diba? Like that Woo! Hey, nice! Yan! Many people asking me why you went to the Philippines. I went to the Philippines because at first I study English. At the same time I studvlogging. Suddenly, I thought I want to become a bridge between Philippines and Japan. One last one. Sorry. Medyo madumi, pero it's okay, diba? Minsan cooking, diba? Yes. Daming basis, diba? Sorry. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like that.So, diba? Ooh, nice! Tapos na, tatsu. Let's fly muna. Fly. Hindi ka lang. Pero at first, syempre, oil, diba? And then let's open fire. Boom! Oil is already mine. So let's go to this inside.Dito! Yan! Dahan. Woo! So, you have to fly purito hanggang maging golden brown. Oh, hayo! Ambilis! Nice! When I was 18 years old, I went to Tokyo para sa studying, diba? Go to school.At that time, I was living alone for 5 years doon sa Tokyo. That's why, ako sobrang sanay na by myself, diba? Pero, when I go to the Philippines, very ibang culture. At first, I couldn't speak English and Tagalog, diba? Hindi ko naintindihan lahat. Pero, I can adjust the Filipino culture because Filipinos is very kind. Tapos na, katsu, diba? So,Katsu this one and then rest muna. Let's cook sauce. Let's cook curry sauce. At first, like a butter. Wow, very melting already. And the next, then flour. Yes, sir. Yay. And then.Salt like this. Salt then curry powder. Yes. Last milk. If I go back to the Philippines, I want to like hang out with like a team life, Diban. And also I miss trabajo. Kasi before go back to the Japan, always like taping and then also concert, diba? Sobrang madaming nangyari. I miss to like talk to with my fans. Yeah. Kasi we did daming like a mall show and then daming like a live, diba? Japanese loves rice. Filipino also loves rice, diba? Oh, parehas tayo, yeah. Rice. Yeah, rice. With the sauce and katsu, okay? See? Very good, very good. Like that. Sauce. Hop. Wow. Katsu, diba? Rancho meat katsu. Yum! Wow. Ta-da! This is the rancho meat curry. So let's eat. Taste. It's my cooking is masala or hindi, diba? Let's try. Very new style. Maha, the luncheon meat is major salty, diba? That's why very good for this sauce. I want to bring this one to my family. I want to see their reaction, diba? This is my father Akio, and this is my brother Yuya. So try to eat.
Masala.
Masala.
Masala. Very masala.
Deva, yeah, it's amazing kasi we are in Japan pero you feel Philippines. So mga kapamilya, if you want to try Japanese style Filipino dish, let's try luncheon meat curry. It's very madalina and simple and masala. Yeah, once again, this is Puro Hapon. Pero my Pusong Pinoy. Kumiyasan kai. Hello mga kapamilya, like that, di ba? Hatok ang recipe ko sa Cameron Files. Yo!
Masarap, di ba?
Masarap.
Masarap.
Masarap. Well, you eat everything, di ba? Amazing talaga. Okay.
Go.
Di po kasi ako masyado nagluluto.
No worries.
Nakaisip kami ng exciting na recipe.
Gamit ang mga ingredients na madali lang makita sa bahay.
Sobrang proud ako sa ginawa ko.